Today we are playing on the Mindplex server once again, but this time we are going to play micro battles. We did this, me and Clayton did this on our first episode, on our very first one, and that when we were doing Skywars, and then we did it. This time we're going to do like 15 minute episode. First we're going to do Archer, then we'll do Worker, then we'll do Fighter, and then we'll just do Fighter, then Archer. I like Archer because then once you build up and people are trying to build up, that you can shoot them off. This one you only need one block. Well, you did. Okay, looks like we died. Blue just rushed us and just killed us. Let's go to our... Here's one of our teammates. Which his name is... Then Het is actually on our base. Yeah. Next episode, we're gonna do a small episode of Egg Wars, and not a long one like the one that took forever. And then we're gonna, and then my brother's gonna do mod showcases. Like there's a Transformer mod, like you put on a suit of armor, and then you can transform into a either like a spaceship, a car, a tank, a lot of cool stuff like that. Okay, now let's look at Bean Pickle. Bean Pickle, ooh, they're both right next to each other. Ooh, yeah, Blue's eliminated. Ooh, so it's 2v2. Yay! One red died, one more red to go. Let's find where the red guy is. Red guy is on their base. Ooh, yay! Looks like we won. Were we green? Yep, we were green. Yay! Ooh, okay, let's go to another one. This time we're doing the worker kit so you can mine everything. Which one is it? Deserted. Deserted. So this one in it, sometimes people like to go down, dig down and work. This one only has one block down. So instead we're going to do the fighter and then we'll do the worker. We're green again. And this time we're the fighter. As you can see, the fighter has no like actual pieces, like actual equipment, but the sword. But what it does have is when you're fighting, it does 2.5 less damage. Oh, first, gotta kill. But we were set on fire, so I need her back. Let's go up. Ugh. He's a hacker. So, now we're just going to play let's just do a Dragon's Escape. Dragon's Escape is parkour. So you have to, like, parkour is where you jump, is where you have to jump. So there, my favorite, my best maps that I do is called, what's it called? Not Frost Run. Through Hell. This is one of my best ones. Through Hell and Skylands are my best ones. Some other ones I'm pretty good at, but I've never finished. I've only finished the Skylands. As you can see, I'm the only one that's playing. Clayton isn't in the video, but he'll be in one of the next two videos. So you have an axe, which gives you a big boost, so you can jump over. Let's go. We are pretty good at this game, actually. I'm not too good at parkour, but I am good at some of these maps, just like that. It's kind of hard, but sometimes when I do it, when I die, I like to practice. So if I was here, and then here's one of the boosts. Like, you can boost over here, and then this jump is hard. Boom, made it. And then this one, you have the momentum, like you have to jump. Let's go from here. Oh yeah, right there. Then you do jump over there. Oh, we weren't the last. We didn't get last place at least. But even if we were here, we wouldn't be doing good either. As you can hear, the dragon's getting close to here. Oh, we would have got way on fire on that jump. Right there. Oh, the dragon's right there. Right there. But no, here's the end. Oh, he actually made it to the end. So the end is the portal. It's a portal and you have to jump into it. Well, in this one, it's a portal. But in the overworld, it is a Skylands. This is my best one that I'm really good at. Because I know a little bit of some good cheeky jumps, like where you, so like one, there's like you can jump over a giant lava thing and be ahead instead of doing a lot of parkour. No, this is one of my favorite mini games. Next time we're doing an Egg Wars, like here. And here's some cosmic menu. Like, you can place it down. I can morph into a Enderman. As you can, people see me as an Enderman. I also have an E-Pearls. There we go. Jump off the side. One. Boop. Okay. Skylands. This is Skylands. Like, that giant lava right over there, you can jump over that and actually make it. There we go. What? You saw the lag, didn't you? Just say we were right here, which that wouldn't have happened, but. Which I usually get to about. I get farther than here. Douglas the Dragon, that's his name. And then you can jump right. And then if you get. And then if I was right here, you can jump on top of here. And then do a leap right to here. And then go. Onto here. So most people usually go in the temple like that guy just did. But I go over the temple. And you can make the jump from right here to right here. And then you go. So it's a lot faster. And then also here's another one. Like you can go from here up over the place onto here. And then you're right there. Okay. Yep. Kitty Cat Wolf. So the farthest I've gotten was right here. But this is one that I just cannot beat. Okay. Do another one. Put it up more so you can see it. We could do like 3 more rounds. And then I gotta post this video. My brother's doing a mod showcase later. You know, like, you can't get into the house but gadgets. Enderpearl, you can throw. Like, since it's a server, you can't go into it. But if you have these e-pearls, then you can. If you click it fast enough, then you can open the door and then you just e-pearl in. Jump off, woo! Okay, so, I am okay at this one. This is my third best. I am not good at parkour myself. I'm good at parkour in real life, but not good at parkour on Minecraft. Just like that. We didn't get last, but we didn't get first. And then if I was right here, which I usually, the farthest I've made it was, I am not good at these, I'm good at these right here. But what I am not good at, I am not good at these water jumps. I've never passed, well, I made it to here and then I went to there and then I got to here. But then I did that and I failed. And then I had to swim up and by the time I was dead. And if you jump in water, you die too. But yeah, it's hard. I'm gonna check if any of my friends are on. Like, Supa's wife is in lobby 16, and then the Mighty Midget 05. Let's stay out of this one. Let's just do this instead. If you want me to, you can recommend it. Ooh, someone actually already finished. So that beacon's, if you're in the overworld, which is that. So this is the last round that we're doing. I only like to do the jumper kit because then you can jump forward. Disruptor, you can use. You like if you're left a block down, you can place it for half a second and jump back on. The warper kit, I try to buy, but it never works. So you have the jumper kit. You have the jumper, and then you have an e-pearl. So if you fall down, you can click the e-pearl, and then you automatically go in front of the person that's in front of you. So. There, we passed the part where we didn't make it last time. Huh. Like I said, right there, you can. Oh, we made it, yes. Then we go up here. I am not good at this part. Like, if I get caught on lava, I am dead. Ooh, we're in fifth place. Oh, someone already beat it. Ah, but we're still alive. So, yay. Yay, we got fifth place. That's good. So, we're going to end the video here. Thanks so much for watching. Comment and subscribe. See you later.